David, how's the conference? Any idea when you'll be back? Oh, I see. That long, huh? You know, David, I was thinking maybe I could drive out to see you. Yes, you're right. 28 miles is a long way. No, nothing's wrong. I'll just be here then. All right. Have a good night. I love you. Oh, you've hung up.
You deserve better than him.
You may be right, but you're not really here. You're just a memory from my past teasing me.
Do you still think of me?
Of course, Oliver. The smell of your cologne, the warmth of your touch. I lost myself in you.
What about me?
Oh, Carlos, are you haunting my memory too? Your body is finely tuned as a vintage Maserati. You collected exotic cars, and then you collected me.
Hey, what about me, huh? You remember me?
What? No, who are you?
Ah, it's me, Victor. You know, from the airport Papa John's. We did it.
No, I'm not sure. I don't think I do.
Oh, come on. You remember? Yeah, you just got dumped. I gave you those free garlic knots. Next thing you know, we're banging in a handicapped bathroom in Gate C.
No, I definitely don't remember this. I definitely don't.
What about me?
Yes, I remember you very well, Adrian. We holed up in your cabin while you painted erotic watercolors of me. Got as much paint on me as the canvas.
But what about me? Come on, huh? You remember it's Victor. Like there's a dance that I made up named after me, huh? Everybody doing the Victor. The Victor, come on. You know me.
No, I told you, I don't.
All right, look, remember I done you so hard that you dropped your phone in the toilet?
No.
Yeah, I grabbed it right out for you. I don't care. I'm not fancy.
Okay, no, I'm sorry. Victor, I'm sorry. Please go.
Oh, you're just mad at me because I like the Jets. Yeah, I'm Jets. She's Giants. Boo! Giants suck!
Someone else. There must be someone else.
There is.
Oh, Jack, our love was dangerous. Sex with you was like a transaction, and I loved every minute of it.
Hey, you remember Tony?
Hey!
Oh, my God.
Hey, look, remember he walked in on us when I had you on the sink?
Yeah, I had to go bad, but I was like, hello, naked booby alert!
That's hilarious. Although, you know, a couple months later, he got real sick.
Yeah, I'm dead now. Mm. Yeah, I just wouldn't go to the doctor.
Yeah, well, I told you to go, you mabagadoosh.
Hey, what do you want?
Why is this happening?
Don't think about them. Think about me instead.
Jennifer, my sweet guilty pleasure, you took me to places I never thought I'd go.
Oh, whoa. Two girls. That's my favorite thing. Hey, you know what? No disrespect, but I think I gotta play with myself right now or I'm gonna have a problem.
Okay, no, this needs to stop. All of you, please. I need to move on. You're from the past and you need to stay there.
Yeah, yeah. You know what? I'm sorry. We gotta ask you guys to go.
No, no, you too, Victor.
Oh, okay. But before I go, I just want to say that you're a very nice person, and you deserve to be treated right. Yeah, and you don't have to eat them. But I brought you these garlic knots.
Thank you, Victor.
No, thank you.
Maybe it wasn't such a bad memory after all.
Bye.